Hello and welcome everyone, we are playing Age of Empires 3 Definitive Edition. This is a 4 versus 4, I'm here with Phil. Hey Phil.
Hey guys. So we are right next to each other, nice.
Yeah, you are yellow, so I'm gonna help you defend the right flank.
Great. Okay, so this is gonna be massive match. I think it's gonna be really interesting.
It is.
I also enjoy the extra resources.
I'm playing the Ottomans. Phil is playing the Portuguese.
As always.
Not really. Yesterday you were a French type of guy.
Yeah, but I went with a safe pick today again. the old reliable.
Yeah, the thing is, you're gonna rush Fifth Age, and
yeah,
I'm getting free peasants every now and then.
Yeah, that's good. Did my explorer die? Yep, he did. Great.
I need to run away.
Yeah, my explorer died because I wasn't paying attention.
The Rhino is too strong.
Yeah, the Rhino is really powerful.
It's really nice to have zero worries regarding peasants' production.
Yeah, it has its benefits, for sure. But we can go in second age.
You move fast, nice.
Not as fast as I
should. I think I made a mistake.
I found green.
Second age, here I come. The Ottoman explorer is not as good as the Portuguese or the Spanish explorer, so it's taking me a little bit longer to do my stuff. To kill.
Can the explorer beat the Rhino?
No. Mine can't. Yours might be able to.
Let's hope. Yeah, it's slightly defeating him. Slightly. Not that easily.
What do you do here? He builds infantry first.
Who cares? We have a 30 minute treaty. Oh, that's useful.
did conquer a few treasures. He has some military wagons to place. Our ally.
Yeah, but we got 3. We have 24 more minutes. What's the point?
Maybe he doesn't see.
Yeah, he forgot. Yeah, that's always funny when you play with non-treaty players. They freak out. Yeah, the previous game we played was really stressful.
At the beginning?
Yeah, you didn't know where they were gonna come at you.
But don't you like that?
I mean, it creates some excitement, but it was really stressful. I don't know how to describe it. I was worried that they would come at me like zombies at any moment. Come on, hold it. Going 30.
I think I'm gonna go third really soon.
That's good.
Yeah, and I will have enough wood to build town centers. That's the most important part. Going. Emrin?
Yeah, I went third age.
I'm gonna take one more treasure and then I'm gonna go home. And of course, the treasure is wood.
Shame. Yeah, it's a shame.
Do you feel confident about your side?
Yeah, I guess. Could be better though.
What is blue having?
Stroke.
He has an icon near his points.
Yeah, no idea.
That's bad.
Maybe he's a rank player. That would be my guess. Oh, the Rhino thing gives all the teammates 60 food. That's actually pretty good.
Yeah, you should thank me.
No, I got two.
I already took one a while ago.
I'm taking one now. And I got one before as well. Where is my thanks?
No thanks for you.
And I got another one right now. How are you doing, brother?
Good. Getting peasants. Yeah. Life is good.
Yes.
Making upgrades on...
going fourth age.
Good. You can be more balanced with the Ottomans.
What do you mean?
I mean... you don't have to have everything to produce food, then switch a few to gold as well, then switch back, and then blah blah blah.
Yeah, I understand.
You just have it there. I'm gonna go fourth age, then I'm gonna do some more researches.
Getting my two factories.
Got a gold. I just need the food. Should I get the fourth? I'm gonna get the fourth.
Yeah, four wagons, good.
Yeah, I'm gonna protect my sides against the intruders.
Oh, intruders. Yeah, that's a good choice. And my second factory. Good stuff.
Yeah.
Okay. So I almost maxed out my villagers. I have killed them all. And we're waiting now.
Blue is really low on points.
The enemy?
Yeah, they might be disadvantaged.
It's okay. You can't have every time the exactly equally good enemies. It's impossible.
I agree.
Yeah, but orange is also really bad, so... So it's kind of balanced, kind of.
Purple is ruining me, yeah. I have some plans with this area. I didn't want him to come and screw it up.
Okay, going to the fifth age.
Go, go, go. What is that noise?
What noise?
A noise.
A noise? What noise?
We have... Actually, I'm gonna get there. I'm gonna go fifth age in a matter of seconds.
Okay, good. Good for you.
Red Bombards, Knighthood Research, go.
The enemies are still fourth, and the two stars of the show are third. You're making moves. Oh, wait. That's too close to my city, bro. Make some space here. So I can make my own layer. So we have double protection. Okay? Just a bit closer to you.
Yeah, but you're ruining my project.
Sorry.
Is that okay?
Yeah, that's much better. I'm gonna also start.
Forgot about the capital. How could I?
Oh, that's a shame.
Make sure you make gates.
Yeah. I'm gonna make them so they're equally beautiful. There's no way I'm getting spies.
Expensive?
Yeah, it's too expensive.
$28,000 now.
As soon as the treaty ends, you're gonna fortify this passage, right?
Yes.
Good. I'm gonna fortify the southern passage as well.
Make gate here.
Yeah, yeah, that's why I copied your design so it would be nice and symmetrical.
Nervous?
Yeah, a bit.
Don't be. We're all fifth age.
Yeah. But you never know. Never underestimate your opponent. So what do the enemies have exactly? They don't have any cavalry-focused faction, so Khazad-dûm should be fine. How are you doing, brother?
Building walls, everything.
Evet, evet. you already have troops?
I'm making some just to make sure.
Okay. I am gonna get the trade post in my side, just telling you. Get the village in the center, okay? Or get the other one. Get this one.
That's too far away.
I know, but I'm right next to it. Okay, if you want it that bad, you can have it.
No, it's okay. One more minute.
Yeah.
Upgrades have to be made.
A lot of them. Oh my god, I did it again.
What did you do?
No house. Inexcusable.
So I should attack from the center.
I mean, if you can, yeah, sure.
Yeah, I just made my stuff.
Okay, so we begin. It's gonna be an interesting match, I think.
It is.
I'm upgrading the trade route on the right.
He's the only one you've got.
Yeah.
The enemy is also building.
It's okay. We can go.
Should we let them?
No. I want to upgrade my stuff. They wear much stronger than them. Only green is an issue. He's on my side. I have made 3, 4, 5, 6 walls on each side of the river.
Ho ho, brother.
Green? Yeah. Yeah, that's green. Making some barracks is in the center, so I will send reinforcements, okay?
Okay.
Don't worry about it. We got this. Making my units. When I'm ready, we go for them. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. It looks like they are waiting for us.
I like it this way.
It's much worse when we wait for them.
Yeah, it's better to have the initiative in most cases. But others say that this way you let your enemy make the first mistake. In any case, I am making units.
Emrin? Satıcı.
Okay, shall we? Shall we?
Wait.
Oh, he has a wall. We need siege engines.
Yeah, I began fighting. The wall is just in front of you.
Oh no.
He made pikemen.
Wow.
What for?
I don't know, man.
Oh. There might be some upgrades I didn't do.
thing that really like that. I mean, we're slaughtering them.
Yeah, we are like 3 versus 1.5. So the Janissaries are good against cavalry?
I think, I don't know, you can scroll over their card and they will tell you. Oh, pink has come. And he has coming strong. Okay. Yeah, we need to make more units. We kinda lost. We need to make more units. Search.
I'm making. Units are made really slow. We need some cannons, I think. Our ally is fighting purple.
This is a problem. Their cannons are a big issue. I will make some Wolverines.
Yeah, we need to combine cavalry.
So what are the Janissaries? Are they anti-cavalry?
Yep. Orange is helping at last. I'll try to make some guns.
Okay, yeah, they're really good.
The guns?
The Abus guns, their name is.
No, I'm not making Abus guns.
Oh.
Making just guns.
Okay. Mortars.
They make mortars?
Yeah, they made mortars. Which are really the worst cheat weapon I've ever seen, but still.
It's okay, I'm destroying their stuff. Yeah, that's why it's a good idea to combine.
Yeah, I agree. Gonna make some siege. He's spamming cavalry.
Don't you have anything against cavalry?
Yeah, I got. I'm gonna start making. Since he's spamming cavalry, I'm gonna start making pikemen. And as soon as I get the upgrades, I'm gonna make some musketeers. Yeah, a lot of pikemen. They're taking way too long to recruit.
Mm-hmm.
No idea. Let's go. Hazır. Can you take care of his cavalry, please? Okay, good. My cazadors can take care of his infantry, but his cavalry can't. What are they good for? They're good against infantry, but we have anti-infantry. I got spies, by the way. Not really, it's 1 hour. But here is his military base. After this, we can go straight for his city. I'm bringing it over. Castle is gone. Battles. I like this map a lot. It's really nice. It's a really good battle. Okay, oh, cavalry. Yeah, bring your Janissaries, brother. We are pushing them back though. Okay, we destroyed all of their front line. I mean, we're winning them here, we're destroying them, so it's okay. We don't need much more time. This is really fun. Oh, you made the hussars, the Ottoman hussars, yeah. Oh, whoa. What are you making here? Who said you can make a mountain castle? Oh, they have cannons. Oh, we're getting swarmed here, brother. How are you doing? Okay. Yeah, they destroyed my forces. This is really good. Yeah, yeah, I am definitely holding him. Trying to push him a bit back to Destiny to make a forward base. No, Sergio, some cavalry. Nah, it's okay. My bad. She's dead. Okay. He definitely can't do much. I'm keeping him busy. Oh, whoa. Well, that's sneaky. Yeah. Much more. Yeah, he's sending cavalry. Yeah. he's focusing a lot of his resources here. Yeah, I know, they're really OP. Yeah, the fan ends though. I defeated his force. Yeah. Okay, let's finish this. Why? Orange didn't do much either. But yeah, blue was much worse. What? Oh, what? He was really good. Okay.
I forgot to unmute my microphone. Thank you for watching, guys. Sorry for the error. And check out my official sponsor, g2a.com, link in the description.